Winner, I'm going with Congresswoman Maria Salazar, a freshman Hispanic woman from Florida. She came out with an immigration plan this week. Not all Republicans or Democrats are going to agree with it, but I see a Republican superstar on the rise. She checks all the boxes. She's very smart, mm-hmm. very savvy, so she's my winner. Loser, Governor Cuomo. I mean, he's a grandma killer, and he harasses his staff. I think that's enough said about that.